He stands 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 184 pounds. Fighting out of Auckland, New Zealand, by way of Lagos, Nigeria, presenting the interim UFC middleweight champion. He is the last style bender, Israel Adesanya.
A lot of Sonya taking on that man, the forgotten man in this equation somewhat, Razor Rob Wilkinson.
You ready?
Beautiful job with the roll. Oh, nice jab. He can earn it with a takedown.
Oh, even when it gets partially
jacked up with these gloves, it makes no difference. Nice knee.
Pressing forward. Oh, uppercut followed up with a knee.
He's trying to take Wilkinson apart with the strikes. That hurt him.
Not sure how much more Wilkinson can take. Adesanya to the knee. Now back to the hands. Wilkinson exhausted, attempted 16 takedowns, and the end here might be a formality.
Yeah, this guy is done. That's it.
Israel Adesanya, so-so according to him.
His first main event in the UFC, Israel Adesanya. Does the hype train continue tonight? 5 rounds in the middleweight division.
Fight.
Herb Dean gets us started.
The third or fourth punch.
High kick, spinning kick, Tavares.
Adesanya to fight in range is not comfortable.
Keep the fingers closed of Adesanya. Body kick.
Nice.
And then Tavares.
I think it did.
And now Tavares down on the mat.
Stop.
Up top. Residual blow.
Oh, look at that elbow. Beautiful stuff.
Derek Brunson, number 6 in the world, taking on the 9th ranked Israel Adesanya.
I mean, that's really cool.
Oh, he stunned him. Oh, big left and a right. Now the uppercut and the knee. Brunson is down. Adesanya with another knee. Brunson smiles it. 20 seconds to go. Pleasantly surprised that Silva is still fighting as Adesanya enters his fighting prime. He'll be 30 years old in July. He's getting Anderson to fight on the feints. He fakes, 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 fakes. And now Anderson's chasing. Adesanya touched Silva with the right hand.
He's hurt. He's hurt. There.
Wobble out of Silva. Big right hand now from Adesanya. And now an elbow and a knee for good measure.
More feints from Anderson would help.
Everything's skimming him instead of landing straight on.
this is what dreams are made of, you know? You in there with a guy that wants to take what's yours. It's the best feeling in all sports. Push one on a big action.
Is that the end of the round?
That right hook counter is landing. Beautiful.
Of the world.